I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
The night before the fight, give me your prediction. Lomachenko, Rigondeaux.
Nah, that's a tough fight, but I think Loma's size and age are on his side. I mean, Rigo's got good reach. His defense is really good, but I think his defense is really good because he had to work on it due to his chin. He's been dropped a few times, and I think that Loma drops him, Loma finish him.
So what round?
I'm thinking about 7 or 8.
Okay. What do you say, Bocinas? Rigondeaux, Lomachenko.
Lomachenko.
What round?
6.
Vegas?
I'm the same, 6.
6. All right.
Yeah, I think Loma drops him.
You're one of the best 147 in the world. Who do you want to fight next, if you had a choice?
Horn? Jeff Horn.
And how bad do you hurt him? That's illegal for you to fight him.
What?
He's not a very good fighter. You would kill him.
He's world champion.
Well, he's an MMA world champion in the boxing world. The headbutts, the knees, elbows, all that.
Yeah. So, but
you think you knock him out?
I don't know.
Do you want to knock him out?
Of course.
Take his belt?
I want to take
his belt. Okay, Jeff Horn is watching?
I want to take his belt and bring him back to USA.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. What about Crawford against Errol Spence? Who wins?
It's tough to say. I would go for maybe Crawford, but it will be a hell of a fight. It will be a very good fight.
Right. Tell people where to follow you if they're watching. Instagram?
Instagram, MeanMachine147.
Bocinas, what's your Instagram?
Team Quiroz. Team Quiroz 27.
Quiroz?
Yeah.
No more Cajones? Cajones?
Cornejo.
Cornejo, sorry. Where do they follow you, Roger?
Roger_Romo.
Reporting. Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best, Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you're watching, EsNews. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them.